I don't know where he came from, but he was having a good time. He'd been down beside us, dancing around in the mud for a while. And then suddenly, he just ran towards the mixing box, scaffolding, scrambled up, got up on top, and then started doing his dance. He looked like he was wearing a kilt or something, and that's the thing about concerts. You get a good chance to people watch, and the music was getting everybody, and it got him. I was wondering how long it was going to last, though. But he didn't care. He just danced and waved his arms and stomped his feet. He wasn't getting in anyone's way. But he must have done something wrong. They got him off there, and he was waving his arms, and then they took him away. And all the time the band played. So he had the best spot in the house there for a while. He was the last man standing.